Welcome to Moving Forward. I'm Diane Williamson. Hopefully you've had a great start to the new semester. Coming up next week is Prosser Career Education Center's Open House, which is an opportunity for students to explore the many options Prosser has to offer, 24 career paths in all.
It's not the same list of programs that we offered just a few years ago. Even we have 24 programs from the building trades with the HVAC and electricity and all the programs that go with the building trades area to our largest program probably is health careers. We have 5 different teachers because the program is so large. The cosmetology, a very large program, 5 teachers in cosmetology. Our business, it's growing. It's not just computer business anymore. It's entrepreneurship and business management. So it's a different field, so to speak, within the business area. But within that computer area, peer programming, networking, as well as interactive media. So different, regardless what the student's interest is, with the computer, probably going to match it. Prosser is just another door to their sending school. I go to school half day, I'm going to go out that door and to another area, and I'm going to complete my day at Prosser for the training and education that I want and need to be able to have that lifestyle I want when I graduate from high school. If it's go to college, if it's go straight to the workforce, if it's go to military, whatever my after high school plan is, Prosser fits within that plan.
20 years ago, many thought of college as Plan A and vocational school as Plan B. Now, Prosser Career Education Center is the first choice for thousands of students who want to pursue their college and career goals after graduation.
Our message to all of our young people is to first know what you want to do. And then once you decide on the direction and career path, then you think about the training. There is no Plan A or Plan B. Your Plan A is what type of training do you need to achieve that career goal. And so with that in mind, Prosser, we educate students from valedictorians to traditional students who excel in career centers to any student in a high school. It's based upon their career aspirations. So that's our message to students, is that it's not a Plan A or a Plan B. It's what do you want to do and what type of training does that going to take for you to achieve that goal?
All of our programs have partnerships with local businesses, and not only do those local businesses have their individuals come to our school to help us, then we send our students to them for job shadowing opportunities as well as extended lab. So there's work-based learning included in all of our programs.
Prosser's Open House is Thursday, January 17th, starting at 5:30. Students in 8th through 11th grade from our 6-county area and their families are invited to meet with Prosser instructors, local employers, and enjoy a spaghetti dinner prepared by Prosser's Culinary Arts Department for just $1. To find out more about Prosser, look them up on Facebook. Just search for Prosser Career Education Center and like them.